going to wait for everyone to trickle back in. I had 5 viewers before my power going out. I'm sad. I mean, I'll live with it, but I'm sad. My stir stick, there it is. We'll try that apricot sprite, see how that goes. All right, back to I'm not going to bother changing that screen back because I need to go to episode 6, level 5. I love how both characters are Darth Vader right now. It's very nice. I think the console release would prevent this from happening in the hub world, but not in this one. I'm going to hit the speed up button for this shit. Oh, let me, hold on, let me murder Discord and Spotify real quick. Just fucking murder it in the streets. Spotify and Task, Discord and Task. Very nice. Okay, onward. Let's go, boyos. We're doing all this again, alright. I love how we had to repeat the content we did twice tonight because of fucking... Well, various shit, honestly. But in this case, you know. In this case, it was because the power went out. Oh, we're back up to 3 viewers, I'll take that much. I know 2 people were probably just, lurking and didn't quite come back when the power went out. Which sucks, but it is what it is. You fuckers, you, fuck you. Anywho. Very nice, but what have you done? Hitting you in your 2 fucking hammerheads. Is apparently enough to make you go down. I'll take it. And we are back up to 3. And we're getting with one of these. Wait, shit. No! God damn it. I forgot to turn on the extra. I was losing money. God damn it, I lost like 10,000. Four out of 8, so I can do 1 more before it tries to kick me out. Get that mini kit first, and then I can blow up the ship. Loses all collision once I kill it, as it should be. 1, 2, 3. For real? On go? Just like that? Okay, now we're at 6 out of 8, so I'm gonna collect all the studs behind the ship before I worry about actually destroying it. What happens if I just go this way? Okay, it turns me around, I say. Fine, fine. Fair. Oh, that gives me another grape. That's what I missed last time, I see. Well, that got me a Sorawa cancer. I didn't realize I even didn't die. I even didn't die. Crazy. Now I got my other live. Alright. Yep. Do a little bit of wiggle back and forth so I can actually survive the shit. Survive the onslaught. Excuse me. So that's where I need to go to actually finish this. There is the button room that's further back, I think? That I just missed? Yeah, fuck off, you. I don't care about you. You're worthless to me. Is there a button room? Maybe it's like in the second version or something? I'm not dead, no. Power went out, not dead. Oh god. That's not the best pattern I did there. But I should be able to just do this? Nope, not quite. Almost. As much as I'd like to believe. Okay, I'm gonna turn around so I can do this on the actual proper screen. Okay, I'm just gonna wait here. For all of these buttons to turn back so I can do it another time without fucking it up. Okay. I think we're clear for another attempt. This is not the best turn. I don't know why I did it like this. I'm really not good at this. Bop, 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 bop. Shit. Oh no, they got it for me. Perfect. Nice. Great. Fantastic. King Dice? What the fuck? It's been forever! But yeah, the game is, the game's good! It's, well, not really, I mean, to be honest. The game is, the game's crusty as fuck. The game's really limited by the fact that it's on the DS. But it's not the worst thing I've played. It's just got some junk to it. Like, what do I expect, given the fact that it's on the fucking DS? Say this game is dicey. Oh god. Fuck you. Bad joke. Okay, then I need to go kill a TIE fighter real quick. Hope you all don't mind. Wait, what do you mean 2 out of 4? I guess I'm getting 2 of these. I'm pretty sure I already hit 2 of them, but we're only at 2 out of 4, so I suppose we'll find out. There's this one here up front. Oh, apparently I didn't get that one. Okay. Escape. 9, 8, 7, okay. I only need to get through there. Fair enough. This is one of those sections where I can't actually fire back. I just have to kind of thread the needle between these two buckers. Well, that hits me? Oh, you bastard. I hate you. Bitch. Can't get the survival minikit for that. Some of these definitely require the fucking invincibility to actually make it feasible without getting the black key. There we go. They kissed. Lego kissing. Oh my god. He put his helmet back on to burn his body? It's a little odd. I feel like he'd keep his helmet off. Oh, wait, no, there he is. Hey. Hey, bud. Space fireworks. Get the child out of her. You can't be allowed to see kissing Legos, yeah. Squidman, you need to leave. Shit. I spilled. I need a new paper towel. This paper towel is too wet. Get another one. Thoughts on Yahtzee. Thoughts should not be allowed to play the Yahtzee. They should be too busy fucking people. Yeah. About 8 out of 10. The fuck are you talking about? Are you talking about Squidman or me? If you're talking about Squidman, he's saying that you're the Yahtzee guy because you have dice in your name. Ah, invincibility, okay. If you're talking about me, then I'm making a play on the fact that he said thoughts. I swear to God, don't call me fucking Dr. Oz or I will ban you. For Echo Base, we're doing this shit again. Alright, let's go. Is a fucking. I was wrong about there not being a C-3PO earlier on in the level. I could have gone all the way back here. I think I entered into this doorway and just didn't go any further because I didn't think there was another one. Yeah, this level's so familiar. It's almost like I did it before. Now I'm actually going to destroy everything, because since I have times 2 score, it's actually worth my time. Thank you. No acknowledgement, good. Yeah, you've already made that joke before. Of course I'm not going to acknowledge it. Though, I, if you were expecting acknowledgement from Squidman, you were looking in the wrong place, to be honest. I don't know what the right place would be, but I know it's not Squidman. Squidman doesn't acknowledge shit. He just says things. God damn it, fuck you. That's such a stupid thing. You're just saying words, like, there's not even... There's nothing to it. If you time out another 10 minutes, you think I'd leave for a couple months again? No. I've timed him out for like 10 minutes a couple times now since he came back. And, he refuses to stay gone. Unfortunately. If I banned him, maybe he'd stay away, but he'd probably bug me in DMs and try to appeal that shit again. Oh, shit. Oh, I just realized we're still in vertical. Whoops! View... LCD layout horizontal. There we go, that's better. I have at least 20 alt accounts with more on the way. Oh, this won't be you. I'm sure I could appeal to get you IP banned. That doesn't sound too hard. I can guarantee we might win the past. Oh, abso-fucking-lutely. That much is obvious. Fucking what, mate? Yeah, I don't think that's true. I haven't met Junior Speedyster. Hey, he hasn't showed up in my chat yet, I'll be honest. I know this jump is makeable. I've done it before. There we go. Fuck. Thought that I forgot the intelligence of a stick of celery. I feel like a stick of celery would be able to make better jokes than Squidman. You might have missed the mark on that one. I like how they're just shooting each other. If only that actually did damage. Was that where I'm supposed to go? Hold on. I didn't open something over. No, I didn't. I thought this was an opening. It's not actually. It's not real. It's a lie. No, I was trying to get the heart. Fuck. It's wild that AIs have come up twice in the stream. If I had a nickel for every time AIs were mentioned in the stream, I'd have two nickels, which isn't a lot, but it's weird that it happened twice. Fuck, my nose is itchy. Goddamn cats. I'm programmed with the intelligence of a conservative. Ah, that's fair. That's a little bit more accurate. Bah. 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 Alright, there's not another one. Fine. If you insist. Did I not? Oh, I actually took damage there. Goddamn. Alright. But. Blah. Skirra. Ba ba shoo ba ba. A skibbi da poop poop poop. And a poom 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 poom. Hit the ledge there. Just fucking hit the... No! Hit the coin. Hit the coin. Come on. It's worth 2,000. No! I was too far out that time? Fuck you. No! I know this is gettable. I've done it before. Fuck you, Ladario. Thank you. Great. Great. Response to that, no. There should be another grape in this room. I'd imagine, anyway. You just drink some water? Nice. Hydration. Good shit. Apparently, there's another grape that I didn't miss, but, you know how it is. Wait, hold on. There's this box here. Okay, box didn't have a grape in it. I know the thing next to the box had a grape in it, but maybe the box also had a grape in it. You see, shotguns are very versatile. They're used by duck hunters, breachers, and sad musicians. Oof. Oof. I'd say. The correct answer to that is oof. But I'm pretty sure the famous suicidal musician used a pistol, not a shotgun. Though I could be wrong on that. Princess Leia Hoth, Princess Leia Hoth, True Jedi Story, Studs, Minikit, Gold Bricks, Continue Story. That's a funny sounding laugh you got there. Which musician? I'm assuming, you know, the famous one to kill himself? Kurt Cobain? I'm pretty sure he used a handgun, but I guess I could be wrong about that. Are there other famous suicidal musicians? I think that's the most well-known one. By a long shot. He used a 20-gauge shotgun, did he? Shotgun. Huh. Well. Who could have guessed? I actually had never heard of that. I literally thought it was a handgun. Alright, vertical. This is a vehicle level, I didn't even realize. Was it Remington? I have no idea. Maybe it was. We're playing fucking Asteroids now? Alright, boss. Let's go, boy. I got a minikit? When the fuck did I get a minikit? I'm just blowing up asteroids. What the hell? I mean, I'll take it, but like, I don't think that's accurate. I don't think that's accurate. I think that's cap. I find it kind of bussin'. I find it kind of cap. The dreams in which I'm dying are the ones that kind of slap. Cheat? I swear, I do not cheat. I did not have sexual relations with that woman. Die. Cheetos are a thing you can eat. What the fuck do you mean? Do Cheetos be a thing you can eat? The snack that smiles back. Cheetos. Pay-per-view presenter, that's Cap. I accuse you of capping. Did he really say that? Be a thing you can eat. Are you trying to say thing? If so, I guess that makes even less sense because, of course, Cheetos are a thing you can eat. They're food. Drink? I think Cheetos are a drink you can eat? What? That's a wild fucking thing. Soup is a drink you can eat, that's true. But, you know, Cheetos are not. Are we gonna deal with worm? Is it worm time? Is it worm time, baby? Fuck yeah, baby, it's worm time, baby. Let's go. Worm time. Is that grape number two? I think that's grape number two. That's grape number three? No, that's grape number two. Okay, I haven't gotten the grape right there. I didn't expect to find two grapes in such close proximity to each other. Things are coming up, worm. Things are coming up, worm. You're not wrong. They call me Dr. Worm. I'm not a real doctor, but I am a real worm. Oh god, we got a selection. Which direction do I want to go? Which erection do I want to go? Oh, we got buttons in this direction. I think I chose the right one. Oh, we got grid number three. Fuck yeah, baby. Epicness ensues. I'm not a real doctor, neither is Mehmet. Can he legally call himself a doctor if he's not a real doctor? I know he is Dr. Oz, but, like, I feel like legally you shouldn't be able to call yourself a doctor if you're not a doctor. You know what I mean? Oh. I found a way to grind the TIE Fighters. Hold up. 2 out of 10. 4 out of 10. 5 out of 10. 7 out of 10. 8 out of 10! I heard if you drink some water, you'll have water in your slender body. That is if you have a slender body. Thoughts on slender body? I like slender bodies. They're pretty poggers. I want to have a slender body. But I am a very, I'm a hefty boy. I do not look like I am fat, but I do weigh quite a bit. So I don't think I count as slender. If anything, I count as muscular, which isn't exactly what I'm going for. The right one worked last time. I assume the left one would work this time, but maybe not. Let's check the left one because I didn't find anything in the right one. Oh god, we got hella bread. Hold on. Oof, oof. Oh, the steam jets are actually delivering damage. Is there anything on the right? Oh, there's some boys, but that's not really important. Let's go, Slendy. I dictate your body shape is poob. How dare you? I actually don't know what a poop looks like, but it doesn't sound flattering. I know Doug has determined that it is poob and not. Oh, what's the other one? Poom? Ploob. That's the one. That's what it was. It's been a while, and also I am drunk. Fuck. We're gonna get all these, and then we're gonna go and get the blue coins. Over? Bop. 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 Ah, shit. I didn't get bop. Ah. Fuck. Fuck, baby. No! Why is this thing's hitbox so goddamn small? Fuck me. I was definitely over that. Fuck me. God damn it. No! And two. And then I die. Very nice. Let's get a one. I somehow dodged all of them. Incredible. Absolute exquisite work, I must say. One. No! No! Okay, I got it. Thank God. Fuck. I think I'm in the mood to buy a subscription on Twitch tomorrow. Who will be live tomorrow? Generally not me, since it is in fact a Wednesday, and Wednesday is not a day I'm live. I know you're never gonna sub to me, so I don't really worry. The only way you're gonna get a sub is if someone gifts it. Someone more generous than you. Someone who enjoys my streaming more than you do. Ching chug hug chug hug. Incredible. Absolute ledge over here. Generous person, please gift me something. I believe you're looking for Junior Speedster there. He is far and away the most gifts subs on my channel.
I can't wait until I have a better computer so I can stream things that aren't, like, you know, shitty. It's gonna take a while.
Please gift us all a Squid Man Band.
He can! He can do it. It's up to him. I'm not gonna say no. Technically, yeah, I would trust Mark's judgment. If he just banned you. It's fully acceptable, but I don't think he's in the stream anymore. Or if he is currently playing another game, which will take a moment to pause. Oh shit. It's the fuckers! Give me it. Yeah, there he is. Oof. 600 seconds. My man. Squid did agree with my request. He did! He volunteered. I mean, if moderator wanted to ban him, that's one thing, but if he agreed to be banned, then absolutely. I have a napkin stuck to my bottom of my cup. Fuck. We're good. Oh shit, it's past midnight. Alright, I guess this is the last level I'm playing. The boozing drinking. What's in the stein? If someone did skip to 7, that mean one more level? Maybe. Actually, yeah. I'll agree to that. If someone gives a sub, I'll play another level. Bet. Where's Apple? The booze and drinkin' is currently Sprite with apricot vodka. One of these days, I'll have to get the jalapeno and black pepper vodkas for my flavored vodkas of the 2 weeks. I kind of go through them a little slowly when they're not good. Apricot and Sprite? Yeah, apricot vodka and Sprite. Apricot vodka doesn't really go with much. It goes with Sprite best, but it's generally not great. I have apple soda, so I'll see if that goes better with it, but I don't know. Okay, so I've been going through every single, can I get it on camera? Vale vodka? It's reversed, but Vale. And they have the two weirdest ones they have are jalapeno and black pepper. The second weirdest is the I think it's peanut butter chocolate. They have a peanut butter chocolate one. Oh shit. So yeah, I'm going through all the flavors. I'm 100%ing Vale vodka as much as I'm 100%ing every Lego game. Dagobah. Okay. Huh. All right. Apple and apricot go with each other. That's what I thought too. I haven't gotten to it yet. I've been just using lemon lime because I wanted to see how that was. Because lemon lime is just pretty much just a blank canvas for it. I don't know what's left. I think there's those two, the two I mentioned, black pepper and jalapeno. And there's apple, maybe peach. At this point, I don't even remember which ones I've gotten, which ones I haven't. I'm trying my best. Just for that end stream, I'll get there. Diggle breath. Yeah, no, we're done here. Since we have 4 viewers, I mean, I am gonna raid someone, because that's enough to actually be a thing. Hold on, we're gonna file... save state. 1. And then I can just close that shit. And then go to ending soon, close desktop. And we're gonna see if we can raid someone. I don't know who's currently playing. I think Monkey D Hero might be, because he doesn't subscribe to the same Discord channels as me. But I'm pretty sure JCA Jedi Adventure is not playing, because he's not here. Monkey D Hero is playing, okay. We can raid him. Ostrich cooler needs a raid. I have no clue who that is. Okay, cool. I suggest a friend, but I don't want Squid to go with. Take everything. Raid and pillage. Take everything that isn't laid down. I'm not going to raid Cooler. No, you're not going to choose her to raid. I don't want anything from you. I'm getting an ad for fucking next season of Stranger Things. Which is something. Okay. That's odd, but sure. We're going to hit him with a Control C. Slash raid. Control V. That's not how you spell raid. Do I stay around a while for raids, Mr. Awesome? If you could, don't say anything stupid, but if you could, you know, just drop some awesome rebos, that'd be sick. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Get in there, boys. If I had awesome rebos. Oh, right, you don't. Oh, sad. Just say awesome rebo instead. We aren't subs. You don't have sub anymore, King Dice? God, it's been a while since you've been here. Time span, Mr. Beast and Tuna Juice comment. I mean, sure. It's better than nothing, I guess. I don't think King Dice knows what the Tuna Juice comment is. But yeah, we're gonna raid. Go, go, go. End stream.